Sanusi Lamido Sanusi, who holds degrees in economics and Islamic studies, was crowned as the 14th Emir of Kano in 2014. The appointment makes him one of the most influential Muslim leaders in Nigeria.
Can you talk about how the Emir's role is important to Kano? It's